Hello, Dougie. Twas the night before the game on One Bill's Drive, and the wagons were circling. To Foxport they ride. Bill Belichick was spying, the trainer was there, deflating balls for Tom Brady, who sucks with the utmost care. Wes Welker was high, and Josh Gordon was too. Gronk was conked, and the Pats are a zoo. The Eagles ended you, the dynasty kaput. Your tight end killed a man. You're the absolute worst. And TB12 thinks he'll live forever delusional. His self-help guru is a cancer, and that's terminal. Contest looms. What a beautiful day. The Bills train keeps on rolling. Baby, with a stop at the chalet. Join me now on that quest that we know as those 5-9 Bills as they chase 16 and 0. Bills win 62-6. The Bills.